China backs WHO investigation into the origin of coronavirus after over 120 countries join Trump's call for an investigation into its origin. Chinese President Xi Jinping on Monday said that he supports an investigation into the origin of coronavirus and the international response to its spread after 120 nations joined U.S. President Trump's calls for an investigation into the novel coronavirus pandemic at the United Nations General Assembly. China had previously rejected a WHO investigation on grounds it was an attempt by the United States to blame Beijing, but Xi Jinping in a virtual address Monday, told the World Health Organization's annual assembly that he supports an international review led by the WHO, once the health emergency ends, and pledged $2 billion to the fight against the virus that has killed at least 300,000 people and infected more than 4.7 million worldwide.